and it is a pleasure to be here in Paris, Roland Garros, for a Grand Slam action.
The match of the day, Martin Solveig against Bob Sinclair.
It's out, it's out, it's a win for Bob!
Martin would like to check the mark, but apparently the referee has made his call.
Wait a second, it seems another player is coming to Solveig's rescue. It's Novak Djokovic. Now this is truly unbelievable. Now the referee will give his verdict.
It's in.
Game is on again. Opponent.
Apparently he has something else in mind, Nelson. Oh no, Solveig's giving up the fight.